Kiev shepherded the bill to Parliament, which was advanced by lawmakers in a preliminary vote on Monday. It could create a chilling effect across poetry and life, in particular to those